towards the countries in Africa or the Middle East. I mean, this is a big, big market also.
Of course.
We think, of course, that Sweden would be an ideal partner for such a very extensive group of finance solution already.
Yes.
Maybe it's already a finance solution.
How much is your export?
We export, today our turnover is about $300 million here in Egypt, and we do about 50%. In 2017, I'll tell you why, the market in Egypt has taken all the capacity of our factories.
That's why they invented the word expansion.
That's right. We just took, it took us a year.
Expansion in order to compensate.
I agree with you, Your Excellency. Actually, we just took 7,000 square meter in terms of Ramadan to expand our transformer factory. But it took us quite some time to get our hand on this land, which is really, you know, close to our factory. And now we have to start to do the you know, building. We also invested in our headquarters. We bought a building in New Caro.
When it comes to Swedish companies coming into the Egyptian market, and actually some of them will join Her Excellency tomorrow in her meetings, board our meetings with His Excellency the Prime Minister.
Yes.
There is meeting with the Minister of Electricity and Renewable Energy and the Minister of Investment. And we see, and these are not, they are all sizes, they come in all shapes and sizes. You have the small innovative companies that bring something new that is specifically developed for the Middle East. And you find the gigantic companies, maybe the biggest companies in the world in certain sectors, that also are coming to the market.